Can you hear me? Are you okay? You seem pretty out of it. To be honest, I'm also... No, everyone else feels the same too. Since we suddenly got put in this weird situation. Hey, are you listening?
I'm not so special that I have to introduce myself, and formalities are always a little embarrassing. Well, this is what's expected. I guess that's how I should think about it. My name is Hajime Hinata. There's only one reason I came to Hope's Peak Academy. Because I admired Hope's Peak Academy. To me, attending Hope's Peak Academy is like being a celebrity, or a superhero. In fact, instead of calling it admiration, it's more like it's always been a dream of mine. That's why, to feel like a member of society, to become someone I can be proud of. I always wanted to...
goes there?
Are you feeling all right? You look quite pale. Hey, could you be... You're also a freshman at this school, right?
Then... You're all...
See for yourself. We're all freshmen, too.
I assume... Freshmen like us have been gathered in this classroom.
Clear now. Such ignorance.
So what I mean is...
What's that mean?
Impossible!
Hey!
Sheesh!
anyway.
What?
Hey, bastard!
Huh? Perhaps...
It looks like a stuffed...
That's right! I am a squeezably soft stuffed animal! Magical Miracle Girl Usami! A.K.A. Usami! I may not look like it, but I am your squeezably soft teacher! Nice to meet you all!
Huh?
What's going on?
Stop talking. Come on.
Leave it to me.
What did you say? Come on.
What is this?
Hey! Can you hear me? Are you okay? You seem pretty out of it. To be honest, I'm also... No, everyone else feels the same too. Since we suddenly got put in this weird situation. Hey, are you listening? Hey. That's not it. Hey. I'm Nagito Komaeda. Nice to meet you. I'm lucky. That's not it. You're right.